What's up, y'all? Mr. Next2489 up in this bitch. We are recording. You already know what we're recording. Recording Resident Evil. Claire B. So, you know, there's Resident Evil Claire A, and there Leon A, and there's Claire B and Leon B. I am not gonna do the Claire A and Leon B. Should know that by now. As soon as I finish this game, there's no extra content. I'm gonna try to record and I'm gonna go to the next game because I'm trying to move on from game to game. So many games that I got that I wanna record. So, new second run, go clear Redfield. As you know, I am not trying to finish this on normal. Maybe when I get the game down the road when it goes on sale. I always wait for the game to go on sale. No, it's gonna go.
I'm almost there. You know me, I'll be fine.
True thing.
I'll be back as soon as
I think if you
Chris.
Google, she's searching for.
Why does everyone think I'm getting trolled?
For Chris. But Chris is not in this. He's not here. He's in a vacation.
Don't shoot!
Get down!
That's not that part. Don't shoot.
Come on.
On the regional.
Don't
shoot.
What's going on?
Go down.
Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Or get down.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's a good guy. Good cop.
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Show how she actually got to the fucking police station. It's just that we start the game in the police station. Something I'm gonna say. It's kind of weird, but yeah. Yesterday we I need to. A lot of recording that's in my computer. I need to edit. So here we go. Give me a second, people. I'm gonna hire
Leon,
the boy.
I'm sure you beat me here.
That really didn't hire anything. And there you go. So, yeah.
I don't think she has flashlight. Oh, yeah, she has. So I should put the other outfit on her. It's just, I guess if I beat the game normal, I'll probably. The Leon story. I'll probably have a better outfit, but. Oh, well. Can't open that bitch. There's herbs all over the place. I know you ain't dead. I know you ain't dead. I know you ain't dead. But that's all right, motherfuckers. So. I played this game before.
Leon?
I mean the RE2. Don't go.
Claire! Hold on! I'll be right there!
Okay!
Oh, that bitch is on fire!
Claire! It's so nice to see you.
Leon got the old RPD outfit.
Helicopter just came out of nowhere.
In one piece.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. But how are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
That's good.
The game's really refreshing to just play this game.
There, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find
it. It's really refreshing. I wanted an RE2 remake, but at the same time, it's like, there's really nothing to do with the story.
You know what that means?
The story is, RE2's a... It's a short game.
Dinner time.
Oh, did I get my hands in the cooler?
Claire, I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
Right there.
Claire, you need to go. Now.
I'll stay, but I'm going.
Okay. Let's get through this. Both of us.
Start. Run. Fat boy Muggy's gonna follow me down here too. I keep thinking there's a queue down here. It'd be funny if we didn't get that. But I don't think the scene starts without you getting the blue cutter. So yeah, quick draw McGraw. To be honest, I don't think I need this now. This is funny because give you ammo for your poor ACP, but I don't need it. If this big boy is down here, I'll be mad. Oh, damn, big boy, what are you doing here? Damn, bro. Get off me, bitch. Fat ass bitch. I'll shoot you, bro. I wasn't so mad. I'll shoot you. Get off the way. Get out of the way. Reload with the goddamn thing, bro. What are you waiting for, son? Oh yeah, they want us to discard items. You know, that's why I don't discard items, but I'm gonna have to do it here. So I wanna go upstairs first before I go downstairs. Oh, jeez! Queso! Boy! Queso, okay, I'm going down then. Screw you, homie.
I'll see you later.
I'm trying to upgrade the main hall first. I think the main hall is what, damn it, I'm trying to close that bitch. Shit. Where am I going? Hey boy, you did. Scrap of paper, blah blah blah. Yeah. Big boy Muggy is like, really bite me. I don't think I can, goddammit, I don't think I can use that yet. Let's do this bitch. Store this. I don't need that. Store that. Actually, I might need that. I'm gonna store this, bitch, because I'm not gonna use it yet. Store this. I don't think I need that, so that's why. Ammo. Even more ammo than they did to Leon. It's so fucking so dark. Did I turn on the light here? Must be Leon. They sure give you a lot of ammo. It's difficulty. One of you guys got ammo? Oh, dumbass, I want you to put the... Shit. Damn it, Clint. I want you to hold the door. Oh, shit! Hey, boy! Stay out there. Okay, we're gonna have a discussion about this, okay? You and your buddy, you and the old. I don't care about the damn thing. Okay. Damn it. Let me get out of here. Okay, buddy.
Shit!
I get it. Die! Oh, it's Mr. X. X is gonna give it to you, he ain't coming around. Also. Combine that shit. Oh, God damn it, I don't. Cool door. Mr. X, it's this bitch. Oh my God, get the fuck. Damn, what? Why are you coming out of nowhere? Sunshine? God, shut the fuck up. I'm gonna kiss about your chest. So that shit's open. We don't have the gun yet, the flash gun, the fucking grenade launcher gun. I'm gonna eat this somewhere, but I don't think we need this right now. So need the help items. Okay, I know how to use the map we've been here. So I'm shooting that ammo. Alright, let's go pick it up. There you go, that's a submachine gun ammo. I'll sit there. That's later down the road, though. Hey, the knife. I don't like using the flip grenades and stuff. What is down here? I don't want to go down there. Not yet. But like I said, avoid the main hall. I think the main hall starts at goddamn Mr. X, and Mr. X is not my best friend. Hey buddy, what you doing? You dead? Good job. You stink. You stink like. Damn it. That's why I needed to empty my shit. Nothing in this bathroom, man. I'm hoping Big Boy Muggy doesn't get up.
What the hell
are you doing,
boy?
Like, what are you doing? Huh? Ah, there is a health item in there. So, I'm gonna go in there and just check. Again. I need to let go of some space, so I'm gonna do this quickly before we go there, hopefully. There's this two motherfuckers that's always here. There's nothing here, right? Fucking wooden plank. I don't got that wooden plank right now. Not at all, good. Not at all. That opens that door. Good. Good for now. We're good. Let's go. Here we go. What the fuck should have ammo? Let's turn on the light. Anything else in there? I don't know if you can open this and shit, but I guess you can open it with clear. So there's nothing here. So we already explore everything except going to the main hall. Okay, give me a second. I'll plaster that door for some fucking ass reason. Hide that window.